Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan, nama saya Regina Kusuma Citra dari kelas 11 IPA SMA Via Kiyauda yang hari ini akan demonstrasi bahasa Inggris yang berjudul Malin Kuni. The Honorable, the leader of Al Khaliyah Foundation, Romo Ki Haji Wahid Mahfud. The Honorable, Headmaster of SMK Via Kiyauda, Mr. Agus Amin S.Pd.I. The Honorable, Headmaster of SMK Via Kiyauda, Mr. Ahmad Komarudin S.Pd.I. The Honorable, all teachers and staff administration of SMK and SMK Via Kiyauda, and all my beloved friends. Ladies and gentlemen, all praises and thanks are due to Allah, the lovable that exists. May peace of Allah be upon Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the messenger of Allah and his family and companions, and who follows the righteous until the day of judgment. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for being here with me. My name is Radina Kusuma Wicitra. Today I will give you a story. The title of the story is Malin Kuni. Let me tell you. Long time ago, in the small village Redwood in West Sumatra, lived a woman and her son, Malin Kuni. Malin Kuni is smarter, but a bit naughty. After growing up, he thought to make a living in the countryside in hopes of living after returning home. He was already watching them, so he said to his mother, "Mother, I want to be a rich man, so I won't go to the countryside. Please, release me." His mother was already less agreed with Malin Kuni, but finally said it, though it keeping her, "My son, if you have succeeded, then you forgive your mother and this village, son. In the countryside, he worked diligently with NSP and prosperous teamwork. Malin readily managed to become a woman. It has a lot of merchants, more than 100 people. And then he married his wife. After a long time, Malin and his wife went to his village. His mother recognizes and he hugged Malin and said, "Malin Kuni, my son, what are you so low and sad and confused?" But didn't it happen then? Malin Kuni immediately released his mother and pushed it down. "Hey, woman, how dare you claim to be mother? Don't you see? I'm a rich man, and you're just all poor and dirty woman." Malin pretended not to recognize his mother, embracing his mother was old and wearing tattered clothes. "Is she mother?" asked his wife. "No, she's just bigger than pretty to be mother to get my property." "She's very sad. She is not expected to be a regular child." And then he said to while crying, "Oh God, if he's my son, I curse him to become rock." Suddenly, a thunderstorm came. Not long after that, Malin's body finally shook into a rock. And the lesson in this story is, our children, we must respect our parents. Because every